And what up, boys? We got a big day planned. Big day. We're going up to Thousand Oaks, gonna do some cliff jumping, gonna film some rope swings. You know what the is. Gonna have to bleep that one out. But hey, roll that intro. Shoo!
Yeah, old bro, now a young nigga flexed up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You was tan, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Business changed, and act like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223, you act like you don't know this.
Hey, quick little gas run. Alright, see you next stop in, what?
Thousand Oaks.
Thousand Oaks, baby. Hey, we're here, boys. We're here. Hey, this is just like there's tennis courts, there's cars. Like, where are we going? Like, I've never been here before. Obviously, I've been to Thousand Oaks, Newbury Park area for like baseball and stuff like that. But like, what is this trail? What are we gonna find? Are we gonna find some alligators? Awesome, what are you doing, buddy? Hey, for some reason, whenever you're in my videos, you're always taking a piss. You gotta relieve yourself somehow. You're killing the plants, buddy. You're killing the plants.
Secret location. Can't say.
Cannot say. Secret location. All you know, we're in Africa right now, dude, hunting rhinos and killing elephants. Hey, so you pull up. After a few seconds of walking, a couple minutes, you pull up, and then this is a tunnel you have to run into. Awesome. You can barely see it, though, like... If you're walking, you barely see it, but it opens up to right. The first way to get down, though, is you gotta go through this tunnel. Right here. Connor, good luck, brother. I'm gonna snap this rope.
Hey, yo, I'm gonna guide your feet when you come down.
All right.
Down goes Austin. Let's hope it doesn't fall.
Hey, I'm about to go into the tunnel. See how small this thing is.
This is what the hole looks like from down here.
We made it, boys. A little murky, but it won't hurt. You can probably hear the water, but that's the hole. What we gotta do now is find the cliff jumping. Shoo! Hey, let's hope we don't find a dead body. Holy shit, we'll be getting into trouble. Connor, give us the rundown.
All
right. How does this work? What do we jump in? What?
Jumping from here, and you can go up there and jump in.
Up there, jump in down there. Gotta be careful though, cause there's a little rock thing there.
Woo!
Oh.
Ah, shit!
This bitch is gonna be cold. Hey, it's been a while since I've been on YouTube, but. Go! And here we get to witness Austin Barber's struggle with getting up this rope. Not very experienced when it comes to ropes and climbing up rocks, but watch this. Oh, fail number one. Hey, what are you doing, Connor? Hey, viewer discretion is advised. Austin, hey, Austin. Oh, just kidding, I'm not jumping. All right, this is what we are gonna do, though. See right up there? Got some big-ass cliff we're gonna jump. Jump from the top over this and into the water. Hopefully it's deep enough. I don't know. We'll have to see, but. Hey, this is the spot we're jumping from though. Up there. Boom. We got Connor, baby. Thank Clavin, baby. Austin. Hey, we're at the top. Man, it's beautiful down up here. Oh, so beautiful. Time to jump, baby. Let's go.
Three, two, one.
family-friendly channel, boys.
Woo! Alright, we just finished up a... Would you call that a good time? I honestly, I thought it was a great time. We're out here in the Mojave Desert, baby. Just kidding, it's not Mojave. I don't know where we are, I'm gonna be honest. It's off the 101, that's all I know. Cool, pretty cool place though. Check that out. A nice little hike to get here. Rewind. I don't know, some nice graffiti. The water is actually really cold. Down here, the water is really cold. Looks green. There's some muck in there. I found a piece of poop. All right, but that's a cool waterfall. As you can see right there. Look at that waterfall, boys. Hey, what are the thoughts, Austin?
It was a good day.
A solid day? Austin's a little camera shy.
Very solid day.
He always puts his hand in front of his... Connor's not that camera shy.
I'm not.
He's dropping the Bass Pro, baby. We're going fishing. Hey, time to head home. We got to get Connor to go to the Dodger game, but hey, we'll see you back at the car. Hey, we're back at the car. We back at the car, baby. Hey, show them what we got. We got the Tacoma, baby. Hey, we don't litter. We're family friendly. So you know what? We found this trash here on the floor. I'm going to pick that up. We're going to throw this away. All right. That was an awesome time. We had a great time off the 101. I don't know where we are. Just kidding. I do, but disclosed information. But yeah, maybe we'll go to In-N-Out. We'll see. But from now on, that's it, boys.